business.
So we feel like we're up running from where we should be, but we were pretty crunched by our first opponent. But on the other hand, they were maybe down trying to get a bit, so it's hard to say. It's always some of those wonky things, right?
Outside.
sense that concessions may be closing at 7, although the outer ones are already closed.
Oh,
yeah. She said limited staff or something, but she's in line of gun buddy. So I'm like, are you going to get food? She's like, no. Lots of text messages and a failure to communicate.
Thank you.
really passionate about winning. Thought she would have had a shot at this season until like two-thirds of an M1 Rams team came over. So they brought their coach and two-thirds of the team. And so then suddenly Vitals, a lot of last year's Rams team that went down to twos. And so getting over twos is really well, actually now it's kind of a, now I've kind of got half the team I wanted to be on. But still, there's a handful of them. I remember when she started about 4 or 5 years ago, there was an article in the Star Tribune about, you know, how cutthroat club volleyball is, and all the big clubs and all the big money you pay, and well, it'll be November, and now I'm in there, like, oh yeah, I'm seeing this process for my work here.
Here we go, Faith. Here we go, Lab. Come on, Trina.
What you're doing is fine. It's like it's good. But have you guys ever seen the Easy Wheels app? So it's an app that I think was written by one of the Northern Lights guys or something. But so, and it's got like a monthly fee if you have to buy classes. But essentially, you can, I was using it to start your remote, your iPad recording. And so I could sit over on the side, I could keep score on this, I would place it on the video automatically. And then if there was a great, highlight shot, I was like, oh, that was an awesome shot, I hit that. And it would grab a segment of video for like 10 seconds on either side of one. So it's cool, it's got some great features. It's tedious though to do while you're watching because it also wants you then to keep track of each whistle. So each time the ref's like, okay, on serve, you hit the whistle button and it marks it as a new play, which is nice because then you can break the video clip down later into every individual play. But it's tedious because then while you're watching, you have to pay attention enough to like whistle stop. It's called Easy Wheels, so it's at least worth looking into. Save it right up to the cloud, so if you have decent wireless signal wherever you are, it could save it right up. Yeah, so I mean, there's a couple other features. I mean, it's pretty good. Bluetooth, yeah, so you have it on both, and the Bluetooth connection between your phone and your iPad. So I would set it up on the back corner and then I'd go sit with Sarah in the bleachers and watch the game with the controller. You can't watch what it sees from your phone, but you can tell it to give you a screenshot just to make sure so like the ball comes and bumps your phone. You're like, show me a screenshot, hey, angle's still good.
Oh, okay.
Which is nice. Right, it's like something bumps it, you lose the angle.